Welcome back students. See, we are going to learn about the zones. Yes, zones in the globe. So what are the zones presenting in the globe? Yes, see, there are three zones. See, what are the three zones which is presenting in the globe? See, frigid, temperature, torrid. Yes, so frigid zone, temperature zone, torrid zone. Yes, see, before that, what is globe? Yes, which we recall that, that is globe. What does mean by globe? What is the difference between map and the globe? Let's recall that. So what does mean by map first? See how we can able to identify that whether it is a map or the globe. See, map is a visual representation of the place. Yes, so it is a identical one. Yes, which is created by the person. Yes, see, globe is a three-dimensional model of the earth. Yes, so can be able to find out the actual distance. See, of the year, yes, we can able to find out the actual distance, yes, actual time of the year, of the places, concerned places, yes, see, by using this zones, yes, see, what are the three zones, frigid zone, temperature zone, torrid zone, let's see about this deeply. See, first one is frigid, where it is located in this globe. See, first, let me see the directions of this, north direction and opposite to this south and east and west. See, and what are the lines here? See, these lines are made up imaginary lines, especially consist of two types, that is horizontally drawn line or known as what? Latitude. And the vertical lines are made as what? Longitude. And the middle line is center of the earth. Yes, it is known as equator. So equator always at 0 degree, right? So equator, the middle of the, it is the center of the earth. Yes, that is the equator, and it is also known as what? Torrid zone. See here, first one is frigid zone. So it is the frigid zone, and second region is temperature zone. Yes. See here too. So the first one is frigid zone, second one is temperature zone, and the center one is torrid zone. Yes, so these are the zones. We have marked the zones. Let me say the degrees of each zone. Yes, see here, in this frigid zone, it contains 66.5 degree. And it is located in the north side. Yes, so north. And temperature, this temperature zone, 23.5 degree. And it is located in the north side. So north. Yes. And here, similarly, see here, frigid zone, the same degree, that is 66.5 degree. And it is located in the south side, so south. And here temperature zone is same degree, that is 23.5 degree, and it is located in the south side, so south. Yes, so these are all the degrees. Yes, degrees of each zone. And torrid, so remaining the torrid zone is there. See here, what is the degree of torrid zone? 0. Yes, exactly the equator degree. So 0 degree. Yes, so let me explain about each. See, what is mean by frigid zone? Yes, see how it process. See, what is the fact of frigid zone? See, frigid zone, it contains a low temperature, very low temperature, because the sun's rays is always falls in this region in low temperature. That is, it will not fall. Yes, the sun's rays always falls in the low temperature in this region. So it contains a low temperature, that is cool temperature. Yes. And here, temperature region. Yes, so it contains the moderate temperature, because the sun's rays fall slightly in this region. So it contains the moderate, yes, so medium temperature, right? And here, torrid zone. See, torrid means, that is equator. Yes, so the sun's rays here vertically fall in this region. So it contains the high temperature. So among these, in torrid zone, it contains a high temperature, right? See here, frigid, that is 66 and a half degree, both north and south. And here, low temperature. See, and temperature zone, 23 and a half degree, both north and south. And here, moderate. So, the temperature will be moderate condition. Then, finally, torrid zone. Here, 0 degree. See, this is the highest temperature. Yes? It contains the high temperature always. Because the sun's rays, see, these processes will happen according to the sun's rays. Yes, the falling of sun's rays. The process of sun's rays. Yes? So, sun's rays vertically fall in this region, torrid region. Yes? So, it contains high temperature. And here, the sun's rays will fall in this region. It is already in moderate condition. So, slightly fall in this region. So, it contains a moderate temperature. And here, frigid. Yes, frigid zone. See, the sun's rays, that is inclined. See, further inclined always. Further inclined in this region. So, it contains the low temperature. Yes? So, that's all about the zones. Yes? So, this is used for, see, for what purpose we will use these zones mean? We can find out the exact temperature by using these three zones. Yes? So, according to the places, we can find out the temperature. Yes? According to the season, according to the climatic condition, weather condition, we can able to find out the exact temperature. Yes? So, that's all about the zone. I hope you all understand, student. Thank you for being a part of the session.